Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Oliver's Cars and Reviews, where today, this morning, we are here at the Gympie Show and Shine and Swap Meet, and also the Chevy Nationals we are here at. So I already see a fair few cars. I already see right now a Morris Major that's up for sale. But yeah, soon I see there's the Swap Meet over there, and also the Chevy Nationals, and also the Show and Shine here as well, organized by the Cooloola Cove Car Club we do. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and click that notification bell as well. And also follow all my socials, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. But anyways, let's get to the cars.
Nice Pontiac Firebird here.
Mm-hmm.
an XT GT here.
And there's plenty of lovely cold drinks. It's the place to sit, relax, and enjoy the show.
Coming in. G'day.
Hey, how are you?
Good, thank you. G'day.
Hi.
Let's have a look inside. Wow. LS3 or LS2, LS1, whatever. A big ass Harrop supercharger. Hey, this thing would get up and dance. What the absolute turd? This is twin turboed with an LS. LS2. Holy damn. Twin turbo. Are you kidding me? That's bananas.
Thank you, of course, ladies and gentlemen. Our raffle. You can win 6 hot laps in a V8 supercar for only $2, and to get the raffle check, is right over next to the police liaison tent. Make sure you grab a raffle ticket there. While you're over there, grab yourself a cold drink and a taco too from our fabulous food vans and drink vans right over there.
A coffee. That's what we need. A coffee right about now.
Very nice. Leyland P76, Wheels Car of the Year, with a 44-gallon drum in the boot. Chrysler, very nice. Things for sale, it is. So if you're interested in a Chrysler, there it is, the number and the price, 48 grand. Very nice. Owning your own island. Love the rap as well. This ED Falcon here is for sale, so if you're interested, there's the number and the price now as well, if you're interested. Nice ED wagon. Nice old Valiant. So the R-Series Valiant here. Love these very much. My dad always adores these. I know he loves the Thunderbirds, but he always has a special place in his heart for the S and R series Valiants. Very nice car, I must say. Fairmont GSXB. Holy damn. Got the Simmons wheels as well, not bad. Here we got Steve's Mustang here. Shouts out to Steve for coming along today. Appreciate it very much so. Nice IROC Z Camaro here. Convertible as well, not bad.
I'd like to get a first driver on the Google Bowl, you can. Any 2x3 tickets?
Valiant Charger. Very nice indeed.
Make sure you do pop over. And give yourself some food and some drinks. On the way, over 100
Chevy
and
natural
Chevy. Right over the car side. We've got about 200 or 300
Chevy over
there. Nice. Make sure you pop over.
Packard. G'day. Corvettes for sale. If you're interested, there's the owner's number. This is the 253 Kingswood, very limited numbers. Not 32. Ford Anglia. Oh, this thing would get up and dance on such a small little wheelbase with a big engine up front. This thing would get up and dance. Far out. I don't know if YouTube is going to demonetize me, but we have this Holden, this VESS Holden Ute here that is supporting Bundaberg Rum. Bloody hell's bell. This thing is bloody nice. The Bundy Ute. This is bloody cool as. I love it. YouTube is going to demonetize me about alcohol, I don't care. I absolutely love this car, it's very nice. '32 Ford, wow. Gee, that filter's a bit concaved. Supercharged as well, this thing is wicked. The interior, God! Bucket seats, wow. Alfa Romeo, wow. Holden Premier. Nice.